हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। आई एम सुरभि गुप्ता एंड टुडे वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द फादर्स ऑफ डिफरेंट ब्रांचेस ऑफ बायोलॉजी विच इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जाम। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द फादर ऑफ बायोलॉजी। इट वॉज एरिस्टोटल। एरिस्टोटल वॉज द फर्स्ट पर्सन हु एक्सप्लेन बायोलॉजी एज अ पर्टिकुलर सब्जेक्ट। नेक्स्ट वन, फादर ऑफ बॉटनी, इट वॉज थियोफ्रेस्टस। फादर ऑफ मॉडर्न बॉटनी, Carolus Linnaeus. Father of zoology, it was again Aristotle. Father of Ayurveda, Charak. Father of cytology, Robert Hooke. Robert Hooke was the first person who discovered cell. Next one, father of modern cytology, Swanson. Next, father of taxonomy, Carolus Linnaeus. Carolus Linnaeus gave binomial nomenclature. Next, father of genetics, Gregor John Mendel. Father of experimental genetics, T.H. Morgan. Father of microbiology, Antoine von Leeuwenhoek. Father of bacteriology, Robert Koch. Father of immunology, Edward Jenner. Father of mycology, Michaeli. Mycology refers to study of fungi. Father of medicine, Hippocrates. Father of blood circulation, William Harvey. Father of blood group, Karl Landsteiner. Father of parasitology, F. Platter. Father of genetic engineering, Paul Berg. Father of plant physiology, Stephen Hales. Father of endocrinology, Thomas Addison. Endocrinology is the study of hormones. Next one, father of biochemistry, Justus von Liebig. Father of antibiotics, Alexander Fleming. Next one is father of Green Revolution, Norman E. Borlaug. Father of Indian Green Revolution, M.S. Swaminathan. Father of tissue culture, Harrison. Father of Indian ecology, Ramdev Misra. Father of microscopy, Marcello Malpighi. Father of ECG, Anthuvan. Next one, father of DNA fingerprinting, Garrod. Father of radiation genetics, H.J. Muller. Father of modern genetics, William Watson. Father of antiseptic surgery, Joseph Lister. Father of mutation, Hugo de Verige. Father of anatomy, N. Grew. Hope this video has been very useful for you. Thanks for watching.